Happy Tech Tip Tuesday. Why is now the time for fiber? And why has no one done this before? So I'd like to address both of them individually. So the first one, why is now the right time for fiber? Well, most people aren't aware that category cable maxes out at 10 gigabits per second. That's the fastest you can go. As of right now, most people say, oh my gosh, why would I ever need to worry about that? That's way faster than anything I'm doing right now. My internet coming into my house is only 100 or maybe 1,000 megabits per second. Why would I need to worry about 10 gigs per second? You know, 10 times the speed currently coming into my house. Well, there's a couple reasons for it. One, look at how fast. If you think back, it was not long ago that internet speeds were literally 3 or 5 megabits per second. If we're not to the 10 gig cap of category cable, why even worry about it? Well, here's why. Because when you're building a structure, this home, business, MDU, when was the last time you saw a structure built and then completely torn down and remodeled within 5 years? I can't think of any. Sure, they exist, but unless it was some natural disaster, the buildings last much, much longer than that. So it's not so much that we need the speed right now. It's more about what will our internet speeds be in 5 years? Most people aren't aware that for 4K video, true lossless 4K video, you need about 18 gigs. So you need almost double the speed of category cable. Now the industry is trying to work around this by compression and all these other things to try and pass 4K video. But you and I both know that if you watch a 4K video streamed off of Netflix or Amazon on your 65 or 75 inch TV, it is not near the quality of an actual Blu-ray. So that's the first thing is, okay, right now, these structures will be around for many years to come. And if we don't wire them with fiber, then we are going to run into an issue where the category cable that's installed in the structure will not support the network speeds required. Respectfully, they did. We've been using fiber around the world, all over the place. Where it hasn't been is on the residential side and on the light commercial side. It's been used to carry signals between buildings. It's been at my integration company, we did it to go to pool houses and to gates and all these other things. So the technology's already been there. What hasn't existed is taking that technology and making it conducive for an audio-video integration company. And I respectfully argue it takes someone who's got boots on the ground, someone like myself at the loop where I saw my technicians going through the troubles of category cable. And I saw what was going on and I said, there has to be a better way. And so after doing some research, I noticed all of this technology for the most part is there. It just hasn't been engineered specifically for an integrator. And my experience in human factors and manufacturing engineering and product design and, you know, building out systems for manufacturing companies, I was able to put this together with a team of very, very smart people, figure out how we could build this out, test with integrators, and give integrators this solution. So that's really what we see. We see now is the time to pull fiber. There's no reason not to. And if you're an integrator or a homeowner out there that's nervous about this and nervous and says, no, I'm fine. Our recommendation is then just pull a category cable with the fiber. If you pull a category with the fiber, now if for some weird reason you need that category cable, which we would argue you won't, if for some reason you need that, fine, you still have a category cable in the wall. But don't ignore pulling fiber. Look at how many places it's used. Look at how it's used literally around the world, how it's used to carry data back and forth between countries. And now that it can be less expensive than category cable, now is the time to make that switch. All right, if you have questions, shoot them down below. One of us would love to answer them. Otherwise, have a great Tuesday.